And welcome to another webisode of Outdoor Cast Iron Cooking. I'm Dean the Fog Crawler.
Hi, I'm Joni the Teardrop Nanny. We live along the north coast of the Redwoods and Pacific, and it's a beautiful area. Fortunate for us, we're able to get fresh oysters when we want them. This webisode today, though, is for those of you that might want to have some oysters but can't get them fresh. We'll show you how to cook up a delicious sandwich.
Stay tuned. The first thing we need to do is make our three coatings. I've got my Italian seasoned breadcrumbs here. That'll be the final coating. Now I've got some flour here. I'm going to add some salt and some pepper. And a little bit of garlic powder. I need to whisk this up. And this will transfer over onto this empty plate. Then we're going to use the bowl to make our egg and milk coating. I've taken two eggs and a splash of milk. Now I'm going to blend this up. This will be the second coating we do. The first thing we do is we drag the oyster through the flour, then we stick it in the egg. And then we coat it with the seasoned breadcrumbs. And I've taken the oysters and drained them and patted them dry. They're still a little damp. These are Pacific Coast oysters. So we're in the flour. Now we're going to be in the egg. Got to let that drip for a minute. And then we go into the breadcrumbs. So we're going to do this procedure with all the oysters. And here's the oysters ready to fry. I have my skillet heating up. We're going to get this nice and hot, then add the oil and butter. The skillet is starting to smoke, so I'm going to add my oil now. I'm going to add a little bit of herb butter. We're going to cook these oysters on a medium-high heat. We're going to cook them for about a minute on each side. Splash. I'm placing these oysters on paper towels to drain the excess oil. I'm toasting my hoagie roll so I can build my sandwich. The lid on it for a few, melt that cheese a little bit, then we'll put the oysters on. Adding my all-time favorite seafood seasoning, Old Bay seasoning.
Order up one fried oyster sandwich.
This sandwich is delicious. The flavors of the seafood stand out. We hope you enjoyed today's webisode.
We're going to give a shout out to the South Dakota friends and relatives,
Max and Leslie,
and to Zach and Val. Bobby, we love you.
Yes. I'm Dean the Fog Crawler. Remember, it's all about eating good in the great outdoors.
I'm Joni the Teardrop Nanny. And until the next time, happy trails to you.